guys really burn me up.
Who is Heat Blast?
Between 5'10 and 6'2, an alien that is covered by a dark reddish-brown volcanic rocks with super hot plasma in her body with a beam radiant high amounts of heat. It's named called Heat Blast because it's a creature plasma fire-based entity that has a slight oval-like design with only two toes and one back toe. Collarbone resembles a volcano, which generates a fiery hair that covers his head, leaving his mask-like face visible with no nose or ears.
Alright, water freak, now it's personal. Time to let Ripjaws rip you to shreds!
Oh man.
It's a species that's called Pyronite, and it's homeward known as Pyros. Pyros? Pyros? Did I say that right the first time? In The Ultimate Alien, which is my favorite Ben 10 show out of the franchise, Heat Blast is slightly different with his eyes no longer connected to the fire on the top of his head. The rocks over his body change with a burnt black color and a red marking on every edge of his rocky skin. Resembling charcoal in his plasma body is a lighter shade of yellow. Does anybody remember Ben 10 Race Against Time live action movie? Huh? No? Oh, okay. Just asking. It's a fire movie, by the way. You should watch it if you haven't. Also, he looked dope in the Ben 10,000 timeline with supporting two miniature volcanoes on his shoulders. And I'm so mad at Man of Action didn't give us an adult Ben 10 season. So much potential wasted. Seeing blood would be so dope because, let's be honest, getting hit by forearms, there's bound to be a lot of blood splatter everywhere in the area. And getting torched by Heat Blast, the smell would have to be kind of crazy to say at least. Heat Blast first appearance in episode, and then there were 10.
Powers and abilities.
Pretty much every fire-based ability. Just to name a few since there are too many of them. Ben has the ability to pyrokinesis, fire absorption, fire constructs. Fire transportation, fire and heat amplifier, amplification, pyrokinetic touch fire, and heat immunity, immunity limited to Kurocha, I think I said that right, immunity to ice and cold resistance, light regeneration, smoke generation, fire breath, fire spit.
That's it for this video. Make sure to like and comment and subscribe for more content. Did you know?
Pyronite's fiery skin turned to blue when under the effects of cold temperatures, or when they are sick.
Enough to kick your butt.
Say nine, say ten, make sure you go lose, yeah. I can see you wanna vibe with me. Just say you wanna vibe with me. Feeling like I wanna lie.